golden. That usually I get it like somewhere else, like 6 or 7. I got another one. Oh, again. Not. Oh my gosh, I'm driving like a drunk child. I deserve to be 10. Yes, I did. But it's okay. It'll come back with training. You know, I just have to... I haven't been playing worldwide as much. And I play with really tough people. Like my girlfriend from Japan. She's 10K, and the rooms I join with her, they just kill me. But it just makes me better, you know? I'm not worried about my VR because the game is too new. It's too new. Maybe in 1 year I'll worry, but I doubt it because I didn't worry in MK Week for 6 years. Lucio. Yes, way. Oh, get away from me with those things. Gosh. Who is that person? Stop it. It's unfair that I did. It's not mine. I can't see. Stop it. What was that? I still have my triple greens. I'm gonna backspam. Nope, I still got all my stuff. I don't even know where first place guy is. I need a blue shell, please. You didn't tell me they were overtaking me. I would have backspammed. No, MKWe was because of my clan, Sebastian. I played it for that long. Because we were in the leagues and everything. We were very good in the game. I had a strong team, strong players. Even I became strong because of them. So I was able to lead the team, and we did well in the World Clan League. In fact, our last season, we came first in our division. And well, that red shell passed me to hit you, Z. Yeah, that red shell passed me and hit your stuff. Yeah, it passed me. I mean, the guy just, I got a horn. Who's behind me? This guy keeps throwing his boomerang at me and it's missing me. Is that a good thing? I just greened him. Yeah, I know, and you can dodge him. I finally figured out how. Yeah. Yeah, when you can anticipate, that's the whole key to thing, right? Why? Yeah, we played MKWe for at least my clan, 5 years. But I played it before I made my clan, about a year. But we didn't play it for a while. We didn't play it like all the time. Because we were tired of the game and there were too many hackers. But there in the end, we started playing some nostalgic wars, which I uploaded in YouTube if you want to see them. It was fun. That's when we really had a good time in MKWe. I cried a lot for 2 weeks before the Wi-Fi went off. Because so many memories. Oh my god, this guy's got a thing. What do you call that? Piranha plant. Yeah. No, stop playing with it. What? Oh, your roulette is too fat. Mine's doing the same thing. Yeah. 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 Oh my god, how did that person lose oh my god. How did that person lose coins by hitting the wall? I've never seen anybody lose coins before by hitting the wall. You know, she went off track and she hit the wall and her coins came out. Yeah, she looks like she lost like 3 coins by hitting the wall. I'm going, I've hit that wall many times. I never lost anything. Play some music if you want. I hope to get it soon. Whoa, 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 somebody's backspanning green. What the heck? Almost got me in the face. Lucille, I told you. You asked for it, you got it, Toyota. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my God. I would have gotten fourth except for the shock. What? I didn't get my 8K back yet. I don't care. I suppose you got 10K. Cool. I don't know. I think it's the room is really feeling funny to me. I don't know about you. I got fell off. Like my, it, yeah, and my controller, it just feels funny to me. See, I got a star in an 11th. I never get a star in 11th before, ever. Usually I get like a shringle shroom. Or something like that, you know? Mm-hmm. This person with the... I think I'm gonna keep racing today because I did my time trials early. So what I'll do is I need to race until it doesn't bother me anymore because I'm just losing VR because I'm not aggressive enough. And maybe if I get mad enough. Oh, I'm in the cut with the who shocked me in the cut. That would mean.